Hi, hello students. Welcome back to our channel. This is Bhaskar Bora. We are discussing chapter 1 real numbers from 10th class mathematics. Show that 5 minus root 3 is irrational. So here we need to show that the number 5 minus root 3 is irrational. So what we need to assume first? We need to assume the opposite of this statement which we need to prove. So let us assume that the given number 5 minus root 3 is not irrational number. So if it is not irrational number, then what it would be? So it would be a rational number. So we can write 5 minus root 3 is a rational number. Now, if it is a rational number, we can write it in rational form. So let us write 5 minus root 3 in rational form. By writing it, we get 5 minus root 3 equals to a by b. Here, suppose a and b are coprime and b is not equals to 0. Now, what we get? 5 minus root 3 equals to a by b. Now, in this equation, let us transpose minus root 3 to right hand side and transpose a by b to left side. We get 5 minus a by b equals to root 3. Now this can also be written as root 3 equals to 5 minus a by b. Now we get root 3 equals to 5 minus a by b. Now on the right hand side, we have 5 and a by b. Here a and b both are integers, so that a by b is a rational number. And 5 is also a rational number. So the difference, that is 5 minus a by b, is also a rational number, since rational numbers are closer with respect to subtraction. So now this difference, that is 5 minus a by b, will be a rational number. That is 5 minus a by b gives us a rational number. So that means 5 minus a by b is a rational number. So if 5 minus a by b is a rational number, then square root 3 is also a rational number. But we know that square root 3 is not a rational number, it is irrational number. That means we are getting a contradiction. So this contradiction has arisen because of our wrong assumption. So what is our assumption? That is 5 minus root 3 is not an irrational number. So that is wrong assumption. Then what is true? 5 minus root 3 is an irrational number. So like this, we can prove the irrationality of irrational numbers by using the method of contradiction. Prove that square root 2 plus square root 3 is an irrational number. So now let us prove it using contradiction method. First we need to assume that the statement which we need to prove as false or wrong. So what is the statement we need to prove here? That is root 2 plus root 3 is an irrational number. So let us assume it as false. That means root 2 plus root 3 is not an irrational number. So if it is not an irrational number, then it can be a rational number. So we can write square root 2 plus square root 3 is a rational number. Now if square root 2 plus square root 3 is a rational number, then we can write this in the form of rational. So that means we can write square root 2 plus square root 3 equals to a by b, where a and b are coprime and b is not equals to 0. Now for this equation, let us take square on both sides. So on squaring both sides, we get square root 2 plus square root 3 whole square equals to a by b whole square. And applying a plus b whole square formula on left hand side, we get square root 2 whole square plus 2 into square root 2 into square root 3 plus square root 3 whole square, which is equals to a square by b square. Now further simplification, we get 2 plus 2 into root 6 plus 3, which is equals to a square by b square. And further simplification, we get, and adding two rational numbers 2 and 3, we get 5. 2 plus 3 equals to 5. 5 plus 2 into root 6 equals to a square by b square. And further simplification, we get 2 into root 6 equals to a square by b square minus 5. So now what we get? 2 into root 6 equals to a square by b square minus 5. Now, and simplify RHS, we get 2 into root 6 equals to a square minus 5b square by b square. Now let us transpose 2 to RHS. So on transposing, we get root 6 equals to a square minus 5b square by 2b square. So now in the RHS, we have a square minus 5b square by 2b square. And we already know that a and b both are integers. Therefore, a square is also an integer. And b square is also an integer. And this difference, a square minus 5b square, also gives us an integer. Since integers satisfy closure property with respect to subtraction. So therefore, the numerator will become an integer. And the denominator, that is 2b square, is also an integer. So now in this fraction, the numerator and the denominator are integers. And here 2b square is not equals to 0, since b is not equals to 0. Hence, this is the form of rational number form. So hence we can say a square minus 5b square by 2b square is a rational number. So if it is a rational number, then square root 6 is also rational. So what we get? Square root 6 is a rational number. But is this true? It is wrong, since square root 6 is not a rational number. So that means we get a contradiction. Why this contradiction has occurred here? Because of our wrong assumption. So what we assumed, that the given number square root 2 plus square root 3 is not an irrational number. So saying the square root 2 plus square root 3 is not an irrational number is wrong. So then what is right? Square root 2 plus square root 3 is an irrational number. That is correct. Hence we say square root 2 plus square root 3 is an irrational number. So we have some more problems like this, which are given in exercise 1. Do those problems. If you get any doubt, post your doubts in the comment section. Thank you.